One car has spun off turn number two. The race leader is back into turn number three. He'll see one lap to go this time by. White flag is out for John McKennedy.
It was J.B. Fortin in car number 34. They went for the spin but does not draw the caution flag. Final time into turn number three for your leader.
John McKennedy guides his car down to turn three and four. His second career Whelen Modified Tour victory, and John McKennedy wins the Clash at Claremont.